parents of Buckeye, Arizona. Let me remind you about this man. Paul Bixler is running for re-election at Liberty 25 School Board, District 25. Check another look. Here he wears pearl earrings and a lovely necklace. This man, Paul Bixler, 73 years old, dresses like a woman, attends all the school functions dressed as a woman, and requests that the children call him Miss Bixler. It gets worse. Paul Bixler has had his driver's license changed legally to female. So this man legally is required to use the female restrooms. He can't use the men's restrooms because legally now he's a female. So do you want your little 5-year-old, 10-year-old, 11-year-old daughter sharing a bathroom with Miss Bixler? Do you want a man who may not really understand gender, biology, hovering over your tiny, tiny tot in school, teaching them, "Hello, little girl, Miss Bixler loves you"? If Paul wants to dress like a woman at home, let the dude get his kicks. But this man dresses like a woman, he governs multiple schools in an entire community, attends all the events, all the spelling bees, he goes and visits the school regularly, he has a lot of interaction with your child. Standing over their shoulders in his cute little floral dress, is that who you want governing your children? Vote wisely.